still doing. Thank you for what he's doing. Thank you for his power. Thank you for his glory. Thank you for his wonders. Thank you for what he has done even here on Friday. Thank you because you received your own. I don't know about you. I received my own. I don't know about you. I got my own. My God has blessed me. Give him honor. Give him praise. Give him glory. Give him adoration. He's worthy to be praised. He's worthy to be praised. He's worthy to be adored. 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 In Jesus' name, we are praying. I don't know after that praise and worship, I just feel like worshiping God this morning. I wish we had more time to be in His presence to dance. And as He was leading the prayer, the worship, God whispered something to me. He said, set a day aside. He said, set the first Sunday in December just to come and praise me and tell my people to bring people. And so that day there will not be sermon, there will not be anything. We will just come and praise the name of the Lord. We will just come. And so on that day, I want you to bring your dancing shoes. I want you to invite somebody and say, in the house of liberty, we are going to praise the Lord. In the house of liberty, we are going to exalt the name of the Lord. In the house of liberty, we are going to lift His name high. We are going to worship the King of Glory. We are going to worship the Lord of Lords. We are going to worship the angel, the mighty one that is in battle, the one that makes way. Even throughout all the year of 2016, we are going to worship Him. We are going to praise Him. We are going to adore Him. We are going to lift His name up for what He has done. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And so because of our time this morning, we only have one prayer point. Ephesians chapter 1, verse 18 through 19. Let the eye of your understanding be enlightened, that you may know what is the hope. I don't know what hope you have this day of His calling. What are the riches of the glory in His inheritance in the saints? In verse 19, and what is the exceeding greatness of His power towards us who believe according to the working of His mighty power? Power from on high, power bigger than morning, Lord. Jehovah, by your power, Lord, I need the empowerment. I need the empowerment. I need the empowerment. In the name of Jesus, I need the empowerment. Lord Jesus, I need the empowerment, Lord.
Thank you, our Heavenly Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Amen.